This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix TikTok no internet connection problem on iPhone. So if you're trying to watch TikTok and whenever you open your TikTok app, you see no internet connection error, don't worry, you can still solve this issue in just 5 steps. The first solution is check your internet connection. Open control center and make sure to use a stable internet connection, then relaunch your TikTok app and then check the issue. And the second solution is reset mobile data network settings. Open settings, tap on mobile or cellular data, tap on mobile data network, reset settings, reset. Once done, check the issue. Third solution is offload the app. Go to settings, general, iPhone storage, search for TikTok, offload app again. Once done, reinstall it and check the issue. And the fourth solution is reset network settings. Go to general, transfer or reset iPhone, reset, reset network settings. Once done, check the issue. And if you're still having the same issue, then follow the last solution. Uninstall your TikTok application and go to your app store and reinstall the app. And hope this solution will fix TikTok no internet connection problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.